That's played across to John Moore. Wrist shot was blocked by a sliding Chris Neal. As Paul McClain started his physical line, Neal with a hit on Brassard. Long shot stopped by Leonard. Cisturas coming in. Checked there by McDonough. Centering feed deflected to Ryan. His shot went over the top. Didn't get it cleanly. McDonough was hooked a little bit and was bumped a little bit by the on-charging Bobby Ryan. Good play in the corner by Girardi on Touris. Shot from the point by Griber. Save, rebound, save. Ryan was right there. And another good save by Lundqvist. He made two big ones. Factor, who was hurting the team. Here's Bobby Ryan. Nice poke check by Mark Stahl. Touris for MacArthur. Cuts in. Got off the soft shot. Boy, a long pass intercepted by Mathot, who brings it across. And block. Kondra back to Hoffman, who scores! Mike Hoffman! Just inside the blue line, ripping a shot. Pass, Henrik Lundqvist. Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
Boyle's going to get the puck here. Moving backwards, trying to advance the puck two zones through the neutral zone. It never works. Comes back and eventually gets teed up in a one-timer in the middle of the ice. So the Rangers, again, have an opportunity in their own end zone to make a little better play. How many times do you see that happen?
Here's Carlson. Wrist shot. That might have been a pass for Spezza at the side of the crease.
Absolutely. He's looking for Spezza on the forehand. Here's a break.
Take away by Nash. Nash breaks to the net on Leonard. He scores! Rick Nash with the Rangers' fourth shorthanded goal in the last nine games.
But the bounce right there puts Hoffman in an awkward spot. Now you have a forward playing defense. The ice looks different also. From the Rangers' Rick Nash, that doesn't look different.
15 seconds to go in the power play. Spezza. Klein checks him. Oh, just missing the deflection try is MacArthur. Spezza again. Sabanichat scores. Spezza with some beautiful passing, and Zibanejad missed the first shot, made the second one. Power play goal for Ottawa.
Right here, and he finds, and it's a give and go Spezza with Zibanejad. Zibanejad with a little miss. That probably put Henrik Lundqvist off kilter a little.
Stallman fires ahead, chipped out by San Luis. Brassard after Cody Ceci, number five there for Ottawa. Fired in front of deflection by Zuccarello, a save by Leonard.
Tremendous pass from St. Louis.
With John Moore. Zach Smith against John Moore. And Stepan reaches for it. Quick shot by Greening into the chest of Lundqvist. Pokes at it. Makes a big save on Greening. Blocked by McDonough. Haglund with a back pass. Taken away by Alashensky. Off the boards for McCulloch. Too far. Spezza races down to get it. Made it from Hensky. Saved by Lundqvist. Big chance. Once again, a man wide open right in front.
Three Ranger defenders come back. Everybody paying attention to the puck. Nobody to Hensky.
Ball is there. Kondra gave it up. Strawman turns it. And a man moving in. Zuccarello saved. He's got it underneath the pads. And the whistle stopped play. It popped loose. But the referee blew the whistle. That's a different combination. More. Saved by Leonard. Big battle. Mathot knocked down Pouliot into the crease. He knocked him into the crease again. Leonard had to go around the problems. He lost his stick. But meanwhile, Ottawa gets out of trouble with a clear. No call made. That's why you hear the fan reaction. The power play is over. Shot by Stalman. He missed it. There is Kevin Klein with a shot. Chance for Brassard. He scores! Brassard ties the game.
Well, the drought is over for Brassard. It's his first point in nine games. Nice, patient play. It's a shank off the stick of Klein, but an alert play behind the net by Carl Hagelin. Now, again, that left-handed shot. Now, the front of the blade is going to face the middle of the net. So you get an opportunity to get the puck to the net, and Brassard.
Hoffman, a good pass across. Hemsky taken down by Stahl. Branch has moved the puck, stopped by Mathot. Carlson steps up. No shot. Mathot looking. Down low. Quick shot by Spezza. Save by Lundqvist. Ottawa moving the puck well. Rangers able to clear it out. Picked up by Hanka. 3-on-2 Rangers. Saved by Leonard. And the puck high off the glass. Right side. Here comes Ottawa. 3-on-1 developing. Hit the post. Oh, big chance for Ottawa. Back the other way. Here's Broussard. Drops it to Zuccarello. He shoots. Saved by Leonard. Looks behind him. It's underneath him. 7:32 to go in the second.
Moore, and who's going to come? Zuccarello right there. Well, what happens? Let's roll it. Away they go. Boink! Into one another. Now, this is really a well-executed 3-on-1. Clank off the crossbar. Holy cow, what a release. Again, let's take another look. A nice job here by Ottawa getting it to the guy who snapped one home in the first period.
Also knows how to get under people's skin.
Absolutely.
Phillips. Nice play by Pulia. He scores! Rangers have the lead for the first time in the game. It's 3-2.
Pulia, credit here. Phillips takes a peek, but this is danger area right here. Little tip, stay with it. Top shelf, 3-2. Ranger lead. One more look. Boy, that's a good job of Pulia. Just kind of staying with it.
Season, Pulia now is 12. Hits the back of the net first. Pass blocked. Nice play by Stepan. Pass out. Shot by MacArthur. And Lundqvist covers up. Tomorrow night at 6 p.m. or tomorrow late afternoons. Oh, the long shot! A score! A goal by John Moore! Robin Leonard seemed to be fooled on it.
You know what, Sam? I think this is a knuckler. I think this thing rolls up on edge, and John Moore tees it up. Pretty simple play. It looks like it gets caught up in the linesman. Nice thing. It's rolling as he hits it, and I'll bet that thing moved.
Behind the net, Broussard. Pass out for Saint-Louis, who chipped it wide. That shot to Fuss behind the net. Now the Rangers need to get Marty Saint-Louis that goal to break his drop. Long shot by McDonough. Stick save by Leonard. Crowd has been quieted by the second period. McDonough scores! A deflection in front.
I think it's going to be St. Louis here. I think St. Louis is going to get his stick on the puck right in the hash marks. To the point it comes, it's another roller. I don't know, Sam, a little difficult to tell. It's really, from a standpoint, this will give us the best look. A rolling puck, and maybe it just skips, goes off the ankle, goes off Mathot's stick. I'm not sure that it ever touched St. Louis.
Rangers change up, and Brad Richards on with Pouliot and Hagelin. Good job again by Staal. Here's McCulloch turning, firing, he scores! So Ottawa with some dangerous offensive players scoring an early goal here.
And now it's alive, and I think the Rangers are a little bit stunned it's not offside. And this place, this puck gets into a danger zone. It's there, it looks like Staal, and it's Richards that comes back and chips it back in. And it's in the top corner.
Dominic Moore, Dan Carcillo, and Ryan Boyle. And there's a takeaway by Jared Cowan, the defenseman. Moving in, pass to Hoffman. Save by Lundqvist. Huge save by Henrik Lundqvist.
Trying to make a play. It's the length of Cowan now. And give Cowan credit. He outreached him, and then he finds a way to get it to a shooter. But the best player in the sequence is the Ranger goaltender, Henrik Lundqvist. So a little fumbly with the puck was Dominic Moore. The reach of Cowan.
Takes over. And his pass intercepted by Zuccarello. Right back in. Zuccarello looking. That's a pass. Score!
This
Derek Stepan!
This may get reviewed here. It goes off the skates of Stepan. Distinct motion. Phillips again is going to turn it over. In that zone where not a lot of good things happen, Zuccarello finds Stepan. Now watch now. It goes off that left skate of Stepan. Is this deemed to be a distinct kicking motion? Take one more look. You know, it's always in the subject of that person that's watching it, right? And we've seen it go any which way. depending on how it's looking at it.
Here, review the call on the ice stands. There is no distinct kicking motion. We have a good goal.
Here's St. Louis. Shot blocked. And it's in! Derek Brassard with his second of the game. And the Rangers lead 7-3.
Well, they talked about the fragile Ottawa team. This is a horrendous line change.
Oh, boy.
As the Rangers head up ice with a really uncontested 3-on-2. The stick of the magician, Matt Zuccarello, and Derek Brassard, who entered the game with no points in 8.
Ottawa controlling the puck here, MacArthur. Long shot by Greg. A 7-4 game.
Well, I wouldn't turn the TV off quite yet. The way this thing has been kind of sloppily advanced by both teams. Around the horn to the outside and then to the middle, and Bobby Ryan, I believe, is right on top here, is sticking that right spot, and he just out.
Boston, two home games against Phoenix and Philadelphia, and then another four-game road trip. And hit his own man, Torres. Lundqvist made a save as Torres was batting at it.
Backhand and backhands it out of the zone. Dominic Moore.
Nice pressure by Kreider, forced a turnover. Kreider's got it. Rick Nash to the empty net. His second goal of the game. And the Rangers lead 8-4. And that puts it solidly away.
That should put the nail in the coffin.